Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alidan and I am playing Last of Us Part 2. Be kind, enjoy your life, and stay nice, be positive, and share your positive and your kindness to everyone. That would be pretty cool. And there. We have to go on the top of this house somehow, because I see a... Oh, look. Okay, let's just go and try to find something, actually. Yeah, both are locked. The question is how I'm going to open this one. There's no window that you could.
Gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
I have no idea actually. Oh, here. Oh, I see. Wait. By the way, just going to reload. Going to reload. Now we are talking. Open this. If I look along the range though, if I look in hard enough, I could easily. So, combination. PS, still using the big win as the combination. The big win. What is this big win? Okay. The big win. PS, using still the big win. What is this, the big win? Is this some kind of the big win? You know what? I'm going to listen to this one. The big win. the combo. No. Okay, let's listen to this. Yeah.
It actually worked. Here we go. I like all of this.
Ooh. Hunting rifle.
Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the FOB.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open. Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Quiet. Here comes more of them.
What is that? What? Oh, that guy. Okay, we need something for stealth. Yeah, that's it. Oh my god. I love this stealth. I am loving it. I am loving it.
Guys, up here.
I am loving it. Totally amazing. Cool. This is so cool.
Come on, girl.
Come on, girl.
Through here. Damn it.
come on, dog. Leave me be, please. That was some serious shooting you just saw. It was really good. Hold on, I'm not just going to loot these guys because why not? Some more ammo. We always need more ammo, right? Are you sure?
Okay.
I'll survive this.
Here, got you. Hey, let me see your hand.
We're in.
This as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it. Hey! We got two. Hey, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand. A compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Alice.
Come on, it's this way. Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Here.
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice. Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you.
These new recruits. I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Danny, hold up. You're top dogs. And what's going on?
What do you mean?
Man, I don't like this station. You don't have to breathe. Nothing coming down the pipe.
Man, you should be thanking us for getting so much.
Hey, you done with Monte Cristo yet?
Almost. Give me another week. I'm at the end. Shit's getting good.
1 week.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go back inside.
Checking in. Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure.
Someone's telling us shit.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
Hey, Amiga.
Hey, man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time.
Yeah, yeah, I'm coming. Hold on. Wait, wait. I need to go shake this.
Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around. Hey man, feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Already crowded with people, it need much.
Brother, we only need three.
What's up?
Hey there. Hey. Hey, Whitney.
Oh, hey, Abby.
Oh, this is the girl we killed.
I wish. All I know is they're sending some of us to the hospital. It's a pyro. Really exciting. I know, right?
That game good?
Really hard. But really good. Got some great tunes, too.
Don't let me stop you.
See you around.
Video games.
No way, I am playing video games. Video games is the best thing ever made in the history of mankind. Video game is the best thing ever made in the history of mankind.
Could have been much worse though. Speak of the devil. Hey guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax. You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the West Side Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is
it? Follow me.
Oh, what?
Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour.
What? Why?
You can't tell no, all right?
Laura.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches scars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah. Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just didn't tell Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
Find your keepers, though.
Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
You guys are the worst. Why do you do this?
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said to get him when you two arrive. Come on.
Isaac, who is this?
Don't let him fall asleep.
Yes, sir.
That
Let's go up.
I don't like this Isaac at all. Who the?
I heard you two ran into some trouble.
No losses on our side. Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
Give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
These small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. How long before some asshole on their side? Our side unravels the whole thing. No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. There's a big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Your squads start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Who talked, Nora? No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is Owen okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
bottom. No.
You said yourself the storm's a few
no.
days.
We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. Give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah?
Yeah. I get it.
Good. Look over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. We'll talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isaac will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.
Oh, yeah! Years earlier.
Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me, then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes, deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat and look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
Nope.
Talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh, my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
This is... This is so nice.
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drown.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Oh, this game is so beautiful.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies with nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
You wanna keep going?
Fuck yeah. It's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Zoo?
Pop out.
But for fish.
I saw the seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Okay everyone, hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Please like and subscribe and see you in the next episode. Bye!